Smarties. So today you're going to be going on a journey. Now, what I would like you to do is I would like you to set out different pieces of paper. You can do it on the floor or on the table or on your bed. No, that is not a good place because it might get a little bit messy. You need a flat surface. Then what I've done is I've placed my pieces of paper all on my flat surface and arranged different obstacles. Just different objects that you're going to find around your house. Probably not best to use any kind of food because it might get paint on it. Then what you're going to do is collect all of your art materials together. Now, of course, I'm in the art room and I miss you here a lot, but it does mean that I've got all the materials to myself. So what I've got is paint sticks. I'm sure that you know the name of these three colours when they're together. Can you remember? Of course, they're the primary colours. I've got paint sticks, pastels, pens, paint and ink, but you can choose whatever you like. Then what you're going to do is you're going to play your favourite music and you're going to go on a journey with all of your objects in and around the things that you've placed on your paper. I want you to see which different directions you're going. Act like your paintbrush is a car or a plane in the sky or an animal racing through a rainforest. Whatever you like, I want you to go on a journey and see what different ways you can go. When your paper is starting to look really awesome, stop. Don't over-egg it. You don't want to add too many colours because then it's going to go muddy. And why will it make brown? Because when different colours are added together, like the three primary colours added together, it makes brown. So make sure you know when to stop. Right, let's get going. I'm ready to go. And I'm just going to choose my favourite material. I haven't used paint sticks in a long time. So, music on. This is a good one. And I'm just going to go. Okay, next colour. Wow, look at that pink. Popping. Ah, what's happened? Now I've used my pink over my pen. Roundabout. Like it. Don't forget to wash your brush. Now I'm going to go for some yellow. Wash my brush very well. Now you can go over the top of your colour if you want it to mix. If you don't, put it next to it. What colour will happen if I mix it on top of my blue? And you remember. Ooh, I love it. Lots of paint. I'm going to go back over here and join it up. Looking good! mixed into my yellow, and it has made a really lovely light yellow now. Oh, I think I need a new root just here. Let me see if I can make one. I'm going to use purple this time. I'm going to start here. And go over to the bucket. All about finding that new root. Maybe starting to over egg. So think about, I might need to think about where I want to place my ink next. I think this place needs lots of. I love doing art with music on. It really lets my mind free and stops any thoughts popping into my head, and I'm just concentrating about my awesome artwork here. Looking good. Now I'm going to try a colour that I haven't used yet. So I think I'm going to go with some orange and just use my oil pastel to go on top. See what happens here. Do you know what song I think I really need? I think I need this. Do you know it? Yes. Okay, I'm going with my journey. Be careful that your pages don't move too much. I'm gonna go in here with some purple. Okay, I think my favorite mark, my color that I made was this one, so I'm just gonna add a little bit more of that. Use up all my paint, I don't want to waste any. Woo! So here we have our awesome journey artwork. I went on a journey with all of my different colours and had a great time. And now you can see I've taken away all of the objects. I've now got some free space. And it made me think of a journey that I would take in a car, or if I was on a roller coaster, loop-de-looping. And I think this artwork needs some drawing. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some different details and drawings of what I would see if I was on a journey in a car. I would see trees, buildings, people. I might even see my friends whizzing past. You could add anything you like if you would like to be somewhere else. Maybe if you were in the sky on an aeroplane, what would you see? You'd see the sun, the moon, you'd see birds, maybe even the tops of buildings, and you could see other aeroplanes too. You can add whatever you like, but I would like you to add some drawings using either felt tip pens or pencil crayons on the top of your drawing. Just a top tip, make sure that everything is dry before you move on and do your drawing, because it would be a good idea to draw on top of your lines and also beside your lines. So, what will you see on your journey that you're going to take from your artwork? I can't wait to see. Have fun!